Hi children, how are you? Hope all of you are doing good. Have you written FA1 exams very well? Okay. The next video, have you celebrated your festival? Very well. I hope you enjoyed your holidays maybe. Then, coming to the class. See children, in FA1 exam, Matra came, no, in now we are starting FA1 syllabus, and in this one also regarding this exam, compulsory you have to write Varnamala, Matrae and Barakadi. See children, in previous exam, in FA1 exam, I saw that Matrae you written only the symbols without letters. See, you have to write a symbol and letter compulsory. How I explained in previous classes. How I explained in previous classes with the letter. I gave the notes with the letter and a symbol. Both I explained in your notebook. You written like that only. But you written in exam, no? You written only symbol. Only symbol you written. See, these symbols you written. If you written this type, you won't get full mark, children. Do you understand? If you written these symbols, only these symbols, you won't get full mark. What is the mark given there for symbols? You have to write letter and compulsory. Which letter having what is the matra? You have to write this type. That's why I explained in your notes. Understand children? Now also live class is there. You have to see there what is the miss is saying and listen to the miss. And write carefully what she is giving. And what she is explaining, listen it carefully. Okay, while writing in FA1 exam, you have to write compulsory this all the format. Don't write only symbols. In previous class you written only symbols, no? Now previous exam, now in FA1 exam, at least now you have to write full symbols and matra. What is the letter and what is the matra, compulsory you have to write. Okay children, listen this and keep it in your mind, and when you write S7 exam, write carefully. Okay children, hope you are all going to do very well. Okay, don't write only symbols. I told you that if you learn these symbols and one barakadi if you learn, after that you can write all the barakadis. In that barakadi some difference is there. Some only, some letter barakadis are different from other barakadis. Okay children, I am going to explain that, but you must have to see this video. Along with this video, you have to attend your live class also. That is compulsory for you. Okay, what miss is saying, you have to listen that, and what miss is giving the work, you have to do that and send it to the miss only. Okay, these symbols are using to write barakadis. I told you that in previous classes, in previous videos. I already explained that with these symbols we are writing barakadis. We are using to write a barakadi. A barakadi from which letter? Ka to ha barakadi we are writing. Only vyanjanakshar letters we are using to write. Okay. In vyanjanakshar letters only ka to ana letter only completed. How many letters completed? Ka to ana. See, in this video I am not going to explain all the barakadis. Up to here, up to ana barakadi we completed, no? From ta, I am going to explain. But in this video, I am not going to explain all the barakadis. It is because of lack of time. Okay? And miss is giving you the notes. What she is giving the notes, you must have to see there. And compulsory, you must have to write in your notebook. Understand children? Now, see. Only difference from other barakadis, that letter barakadi only I am going to explain now. Okay, I told you that with these letters we can write a barakadi. Okay, ana after ta barakadi. Ta is very easy. From this letter we are using to write the barakadi. Now in S7 syllabus, ta to ha barakadis are there. Okay, this letter barakadi as usual, no difference in that one. Next, tha is there, no? Tha, tha, da, dha, na. okay. Tha letter, see, if we take tha letter, tha barakadi, I am going to explain. Da, dha, see, ta, tha, da, dha. These three letters I am going to explain now. Okay, three letter barakadis I am going to explain. Easy, if you write these all the format with these letters, you can write a barakadi very well without the mistake. See, first tha, I told you, no, tha. First you have to write letter compulsory and give the header compulsory. While writing the symbol, first write letter and symbol compulsory, then afterwards finish the header with this letter. Okay children, now see, tha. Why we are writing tha? Why? Because R did not have any matra here. R did not have matra. That's why we are writing only tha. Tha after A ki matra. A after what is the matra? A ki matra. Tha, A ki matra. And this one, pronunciation also important. Why? Why? Because if you want to read any word, a particular word or a sentence, compulsory you have to read a barakadi. Understand children, what is the pronunciation of the letter and symbol, the two if you join, you can say the pronunciation very easily. This barakadi you have to read compulsory daily. If you read one time Adugnya and Matra one time, and one barakadi if you read, you can read any textbook or any newspaper. Do you understand children? Hindi, I am talking about Hindi. Hindi newspaper you can read very easily. If you see the news channels or something, it is scrolling in the TV, no, you can read very easily. That's why you have to read barakadi compulsory. For that you have to read barakadi and what is the pronunciation of the letter and symbol. Okay, tha, tha, a ki matra. Tha, a after what is the matra? A ki matra. I joined here A ki matra. Tha and A, two sounds. And see children, coming to the sound, how much time we have to take for these letters or symbols? How much time? In previous class I already explained this. A, A, E, U, U, Ru, E, I, O, Au, Am, Aha. Hrsva swar. Hrsva swar and dirgha swar, I told you. Hrsva swar means short vowels. Dirgha swar means long vowels. What are the hrsva swars? See, A, E, U, Ru. These four letters only the hrsva swar. See, A, E, U, Ru. These are hrsva swar. Hrsva swar means short vowels. Short vowels. Okay. A mistake. Short vowels and dirgha swar. Remaining all the letters are dirgha swar. Dirgha swar means dirgha swar. Dirgha swar, long vowels. Hrsva swar, only four. These are short vowels. What are those? A, E, U, and Ru. These four only the short vowels. For these four letters, we have to take only 1 second. Only 1 second. For 1 second we have to say. And these dirgha swar letters we have to say about 4 seconds. Up to 4 seconds. Do you understand children? Now keep in this mind. Then this one we have to take. Now we have to say the barakadi as some are for 1 second, some for 4 seconds. Then only you can read any word. Do you understand children? First start with your textbook. Without symbol words are there, no? For that one you can start from there. If you are reading that, after that barakadi, you can read any newspaper. Okay children? Now see here. Tha. First tha. For 1 second I told you, no? For 1 second tha. देन था आ की मात्रा था प्लस आ साउंड था एंड आ था दिस था साउंड एंड आ साउंड बोथ यू हैव टू मिक्स एंड से था व्हाट इज दैट व्हाट इज द प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ दैट था एंड आ था ओके फॉर 4 seconds आई टोल्ड यू नो दीर्घ स्वर इज देयर था एंड आ था फॉर 4 seconds यू हैव टू से था देन नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज दैट आफ्टर फर्स्ट आ की मात्रा आफ्टर व्हाट इज द लेटर नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज द सिंबल फर्स्ट ई की मात्रा ई इज देयर नो व्हाट इज द मात्रा दिस इज कमिंग बिफोर द लेटर अंडरस्टैंड चिल्ड्रन यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट एज फर्स्ट ई ऑलवेज वी हैव टू राइट लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द लेटर मीन्स this we are writing left side of the letter before the letter it is coming we have to joining before the letter you have to remember this point children why because this is in left side now we have to attach the matra to left side of this letter see children how I am writing see or otherwise you have to write another type I am going to explain see tha tha then now If you add one and join with this one, very easy. See this one. What is the letter tha? Tha did not have full header. That's why while writing this first e ki matra, no, we won't have to give full header on that letter. Do you understand, children? That's why I am saying some difference from other barakhadi. Okay, that's why I told you. Then first e. See. First E is compulsory, it is coming. Remember this point, compulsory it is coming before the letter. Okay, children? Tha, first E ki matra. What is the pronunciation? Tha and E. This is one second. For we have to say, hasu swar no, short vowel no. For 1 second only we have to pronounce E. Means, tha and first E. Thi. Okay? For 1 second we have to say, thi. Okay, tha. How you have to pronounce ta and ha? Both sounds you have to mix and say from here. Tha. Okay, children. Tha and first e thi. Okay, first e after what is next one? Second e ki matra. Okay, what you have to do? First you have to write letter compulsory. Write the letter compulsory. Then next. Don't give the header children first itself you won't have to give the header these are compulsory you have to, these steps you have to follow compulsorily why because you are right you are using pen first time in this third class no some members written with pencil also the exam I remember that okay but you have to use pen only children to write exam or the classwork okay whatever you are writing you have to use pen only okay now see tha while writing tha your handwriting have to be good no that's why you have to write second e first e after second e how you have to write first write one and join with this okay it will become second e what is the pronunciation of this barakhadi this letter tha and what is this second e no for how many seconds 4 seconds this is a dirgha swar no For 4 seconds, we have to say thi, tha and e, thi. Okay, children, tha and e, thi. Okay. The next compulsory. Remember this point. This is the left side of the letter and the second e, right side of the letter. After first we have to write letter, then right side of the letter we have to we are writing the second e ki matra. Okay, children. Tha second e thi okay I am explaining more to learn the barakhadi okay these are difference from other barakhadis that's why okay then next second e after what is the letter next u see this format only we are following and what are the letters given here we are writing here no children then first what you have to write first tha I told you don't give the header first okay where we are writing downwards letter is here but straight if we see this symbol we are writing downwards why we are writing downwards to write here downward of the letter. Okay, remember this one while writing the letter, while giving the symbol also. You won't have to leave the symbol somewhere else. Some children I saw in the exam, no, in notebook I did not saw like that, but some children they written the letters correct and they kept the symbol somewhere else. See here and here or otherwise here. See, I saw the letter this way and they are given the symbols this type or otherwise. See, these all the mistakes you are doing, children. Okay, remember these, keep these, avoid these all the mistakes. Next time while writing SA1 exams, avoid these all the mistakes. Compulsory while writing the symbol to that one, no? You are attaching the symbol to that letter. Compulsory you have to see there. The letter and the symbol is touching with each other or not. If the place is moving from one place to another, or you are giving the symbol to another letter, what is the mistakes you are doing, see there and write carefully. Okay, children? And what is the pronunciation of this letter and symbol? See, letter is only for 1 second. Hrsuswar, this is a short vowel for 1 second. What we have to say? Tha compulsory, tha and u. Which letter matra? How we have to say the pronunciation? U, sound is here only. We have to see the sound, and if we join these two, you have to mix that sound and say the pronunciation. Tha and u. Thu. Okay. Thu. For how many seconds? For 1 second only. Okay. The next again write tha. Now u after what is next symbol? What is the next one? U for 4 seconds. U for 4 seconds. I told you that don't give the header first itself. Why? Because you can get mistakes. That's why, to avoid the mistakes, first write the symbols very well. Afterwards you have to finish with the header slowly then. Okay. Tha and second u. Thu. See, this is for 4 seconds. Thu, tha and u, thu. Then next again tha, tha after what is the second u ki matra. Afterwards next symbol is ru. Okay, ru also for 1 second only. See, ru, tha and ru, thru, tha and ru, thru. Compulsory you have to read the pronunciation of these Barakhadi, children. Then only you can read any word. Okay, children. Next ru ki matra. Next symbol is, after this next symbol is a ki matra. Which one? A ki matra. These symbols are downwards, that's why we attach the symbols downwards. Don't miss the place of these symbols. Okay, children. Okay, next a ki matra. See, next is a ki matra. These all are for 4 seconds. Up to here 4 seconds we have to say. These are the four letters are dirgh swar. I told you, no, dirgh swar for 4 seconds. A ki matra, first write tha. Okay, don't give the header tha. Tha after what is which symbol we have to give? A. See, a ki matra. Then give the header. Tha e ki matra. The. What is that? The. The next. Tha e of e. Next one, what is that? I. E. I. Okay. Tha and I ki matra. See there. Both lines are falling left side only. Okay, see, not this way. I saw in FA1 exam, no, some children they written as they like. See, these are mistakes, children. Don't do this way. Okay, if it is there, your symbol is somewhere else. If one is there, I told you that in previous classes, in previous videos I already explained that every letter, each and every letter of the varnamala that is having one line is there, number 1 is there in each and every letter. Okay, you have to see that and what are the mistakes you are doing, see there and avoid these all the mistakes while writing next exam. Okay children, don't write this type. Okay. Tha, I ki matra. Thai. How many seconds I told you? For 4 seconds. Okay. I. Next one. O. See here. In some letters, one letter is there. One number is there. Example, ga is given. Okay. Last time, ga barakdi came, no? In FA 1. See, I saw that some children, they gave this tag. Okay, these all mistakes. Okay, children, don't do this way. Tha, O ki matra for 4 seconds. Tha, then O ki matra. Join the matra. Okay, tha, O ki matra. Tho. See, O ki matra while writing A, I, O, AU. These symbols are left side, they are falling. Understand, they are not standing this side and they are not falling right side. And you won't have to write it like a bird. Okay, children? Tha and O. Tho. How many seconds? For 4 seconds. Dirghaswar. These all Dirghaswar. Long vowels. Tha, O ki matra, tho. Okay? The next step. Tha, au ki matra. First you have to finish symbol I told you. Okay. See? Some curve. Some only. Not all. Some only. Tha, au ki matra, thau. For 4 seconds I told you no. Tha, au ki matra, thau. The next. Tha, am ki matra, tham. Tha, aha ki matra, thaha. These are anuswar letters. Am ki matra and aha ki matra. These are anuswar letters. See, we are using only the symbol. We are not writing the header. See, why here it is there, but we are not giving here. Why? Because each and every letter having a header. That's why only you have to give the dot there. But while giving the dot, don't miss the place of the dot. Okay, don't miss the place of that dot. If you are writing the letter properly, giving the header also, if you miss the dot, if you are keeping here, giving the dot here, or some children are mistaken and they are given here. Okay, children, don't do this all. These all the mistakes, avoid this all. And while writing, write very carefully. Okay, children, tha am ki matra tham, tha aha ki matra thaha. See children, if you know the pronunciation of these all the letters and barakhadi, you can read any book. Okay children, you can read any word also, word and afterwards sentence. Okay? First you have to know fluently about the letter and pronunciation of that sound of the symbol and letter. Okay? Next, after this I am going to explain da also. Some difference is there to write this oo and ru. Okay, that's why I am explaining. Okay, first I am going to go. See, da, da a ki matra, da, da first e ki matra, di, da second e ki matra, di. See, while coming to first u ki matra, no? You have to give the matra here, where you leave the da's line. Where you gave the line, where you ended the line there, that da having no, there you have to attach the symbol. That's why I am explaining, okay? Then da, second u, du, okay? The next, da, ru ki matra. Okay, children? Remaining all same. Da, e ki matra, de. Da, I ki matra, dai. Da o ki matra do, da au ki matra dau, da am ki matra dam, दहा की मात्रा दहा. सी रिगार्डिंग दिस था हाउ वी रिटेन. सी दिस लेटर डिड नॉट हैव फुल हेडर. सेम धा आल्सो डिड नॉट हैव फुल हेडर. दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू राइट वी हैव टू फॉलो दिस बाराखड़ी ओनली टू राइट दिस वन. ओके आफ्टरवर्ड्स था था दर्धा ना बाराखड़ी आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ दिस पा फा बा भा मा. ओके भा आल्सो सी पा पा आल्सो वेरी इजी डोंट यूज लाइक ना बा ना. ओके दिस इज पा एंड दिस इज ना. सी द डिफरेंस एंड राइट वेरी वेल. ओके पा पा आफ्टर था कंपल्सरी यू हैव टू राइट दिस ऑल दैट. द नेक्स्ट बा व्हाइल राइटिंग बा यू हैव टू गिव ए कर्व लाइन from right side to left. Okay children, sorry left to right, left to right compulsory we have to give left to right this curve inside the ba. Okay next bha. Bha also how I explained that tha barakadi no same that type. Then ma. Ma also same. Okay same similar barakadi is this all pha pha ba bha ma. The next coming to ya, ya, tha already over no that letter did not have full header and here it is a full header. Okay, same barakhadi. Then ra, ra is difference from other barakhadis. Okay, what is the difference from other barakhadis? I am going to explain now. Okay, see first ra. First learn that ra, ra letter. ओके रा रा आ की मात्रा रा. देन चिल्ड्रन डोंट गिव ए स्मॉल सर्किल इन दैट वन. इफ यू गिव सर्किल नो इट विल बिकम शा आल्सो. ओके डोंट राइट दिस वे रा इट इज रा. ओके देन रा फर्स्ट ई की मात्रा. सी फर्स्ट ई आई टोल्ड यू नो फर्स्ट ई. सी रा एंड फर्स्ट ई की मात्रा री. रा सेकेंड ई की मात्रा री. नाउ कमिंग टू हियर रा फर्स्ट ऊ की मात्रा दिस इज रू. ओके चिल्ड्रन you have to write here this way. Then ra second u ki matra ru. Ra ru ki matra ru. Ra a ki matra re. Ra i ki matra rai. Ra o ki matra ro. Ra au ki matra rau. रा अम की मात्रा रम. रा अहा की मात्रा रहा. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस हियर आर यू सीइंग हियर. सी व्हाइल राइटिंग का एंड विच बाराखड़ी राइटिंग नो दैट टाइम वी आर सीइंग ओनली द सिंबल्स आर अटैचिंग हियर. दीज सिंबल्स आर गिवेन हियर नेक्स्ट टू द लेटर दीज टू ओनली. यू हैव टू सी दिस डिफरेंस. ओके चिल्ड्रन रिमेनिंग ऑल बाराखड़ी सेम सिमिलर टू ईच अदर. ओके ओनली दिस लेटर एंड सम विदाउट फुल हेडर नो दैट लेटर्स ओनली हैविंग सम डिफरेंस विद अदर बाराखड़ीज. ओके चिल्ड्रन कीप इन दिस ऑल इन योर माइंड एंड अटेंड लाइव क्लास ऑल्सो. डू वॉट इज मिस इज सेइंग टू यू एंड डू अकॉर्डिंग टू द टीचर. ओके चिल्ड्रन व्हेन वी मीट इन नेक्स्ट क्लास. थैंक यू.